next year. This is Ricky.
They're playing cat and mouse. Lamb and Mullins are trying to work each other out. That time Ricky Stewart did a real good job. Lamb had seen that Mullins was back to the left. Got a turnover here.
Well, that's a great tackle. It had to be made. It was David Boyle again. Canterbury had the numbers. And if Dimmock had been able to promote, there could have been another try on the board. But David Boyle, he was the man that snuffed it out.
I wonder whether Lamb might think field goal again here to put him six up and a chance of going seven a little bit down the match. They've gone wide through Polamalu, who goose-stepped into the defence. A couple of tackles left up their sleeve, and we still have 20 minutes left on the clock.
This is Jason Smith taking play to the centre of the ground. Lamb is that first receiver. He's with it. Holds it back and floats it wide. Oh, how easy! What a beautiful pass! Oh, Terry! Terry! Why retire now?
Forget the field goal. Run the ball on the last tackle. Throw a cutout pass. And have the Canberra defence in two minds. This is what gave the Bulldogs the ball. Terry Lamb again forcing a mistake, this time from DeVico. Have a look at the outside defence. Lamb shakes the pass, throws it out, we freeze it there. This player came in and that allowed Tumu on the outside. It was just one misreading as play continues. And it was open spaces for John Tumu. One quarter of this match left.
Yeah, great speculator here from Terry Lamb. He's just hoiked it and hoping a blue and white jumper runs onto it. In the end, he's found Tumu and the Canberra defence all over the place there. Andruku slipped.
Yeah, it was David Boyle who was caught out by the pass, which is a shame because he's defended extremely well in this match.
Well, there's a lot of activity in the in goal. Canberra team, Stewart and Daly are in the middle of that huddle down there. They are screaming their lungs out.
They caught the knock on before the first tackle was completed from the scrum win for Canberra at the other end of the field only moments ago.
Callaghan, it doesn't look too bad. It's there. Another 2 points for Canterbury. There's the scoreboard, 17-6 in favour of Canterbury Bankstown. The Sydney Bulldogs are doing what not too many thought they would. 3-1, and they're leading over Canberra, the defending premiers. Halfway line, Canterbury on their first set of six since the restart, and put down as Jim Dimmock on 5. Hetherington. Yes. Gillies go before Lamb puts in a kick and Magus is there to cover him. He's running towards Mullins. He finds Mullins. Mullins tries to step back through the traffic.